present a project RFID based voting system using India microcontroller. In this project, I'll be using Atmega 128 microcontroller, RFID module EM18, and 125 kHz card. Here, first the RFID 125 kHz card is moved over 10 cm over the RFID module. The RFID module then senses the identity of the card and sends it to the Atmega 128 microcontroller. The Atmega 128 microcontroller compares the identity of the card, and if it is same, it validates and allows the voter to vote. How does the voting process go forward? First, the Atmega 128 microcontroller prompts the user to vote from the options A, B, C, or D. The user puts his input using the 4x4 keypad membrane, and the option he does give is stored in the Atmega 128 microcontroller, and the same option is incremented by 1. Finally, after the time lapse of the voting system is stopped and the result is displayed using the reset button. In this system, I will also be using the GSM module SIM900, which will be giving one more step for validation, that will be sending an OTP to the registered mobile number of the voter. Thank you.